Hello and welcome back to Repairman 101 channel. Today, millions of LED lamps are discarded because of their short lifespan, generating thousands of tons of pollution. However, most of them could continue to operate for many more years. In this video, I show how that is possible using this burned-out lamp as an example. We start by checking for the most common problem, that is one or more burned-out LEDs. We select in our multimeter the current measurement scale, amps, and we test each one of the LEDs. And we found the faulty one. You can find spare LEDs in many ways. For example, I have this broken LED tube light. It contains more than 30 good working LEDs. So we can repair this bulb more than 30 times. This could keep the lamp working for at least 60 years. Back to our repair, we must find a way to remove one or two of these LEDs. This operation can be very tricky, as you can see. That's why I'll use these handy and affordable tweezers, ideal for desoldering SMD components. For more information about this nice tool, please read the video description. As you can see, it's much easier using this tool. Now we remove the damaged LED. Next, we place the spare LED in place. And we just have to solder it. Great, our job is completed. Now let's test our repair. Excellent, another successful repair. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. Thanks for watching and see you next week.